Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm finally going to be giving Fortnite a chance. Yeah, I've never played Fortnite before. Nah, just kidding guys, I have played Fortnite. I'm not really into that kind of game, you know, like the PUBG or Call of Duty or... PUBG? I was going to say PUBG. PUBG, Apex Legends or anything. I haven't really played them. I've played Fortnite, like... a few times just because it was popular. Like, that's the only reason I've played it. Like, with my friends, I barely played it on my own. But today, I'm gonna be playing it on this thing. So, yeah. Let's do this.
Okay, so I can't play on my Switch because I have to make, like, an Epic account and all that. And I'm too lazy to do that because I'm probably only gonna make one video on this game. So, we're just gonna play on my Xbox. I've already played before on my Xbox, so I'm hoping my Epic account will save from last time. And oh my god, look at that. So cool. Oh, just kidding. Yeah, okay. You need to turn the volume down. I don't want freaking Fortnite menu music to burst my eardrums. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't wait to play Fortnite. Wow. Is that Rick from Rick and Morty right there? Yeah, it's Rick. Freaking Fortnite. I didn't even watch Rick and Morty. I thought there was supposed to be music in the menus. Oh, did I press a button? Don't remember pressing the A button. Whatever. There we go. Alpha the Gamer. Logging in. I surely don't just create an Epic account, right? Like, I've already created one on my Xbox. I mean, it's been like at least 2 years since I've played Fortnite. Maybe even more, to be honest. Adjust your screen save zone. Oh my god, wow! Oh my god, wow, this is so lame. Let's save the world. Normal, okay, what? I can't save the world, I guess. We're just gonna go Battle Royale. I feel so lame. Fortnite Battle Royale. Oh my god, wow. Oh my god, this is so epic, guys. Fortnite just got a new update. I can't wait to see the trailer for this update. It's an orange guy. They're in a cornfield. It's aliens! Yes, Fortnite's going down this season. Season 27. It's a... Oh, guys, I gotta take off his glasses! Oh my god, it's an alien spaceship in Fortnite! What? This is amazing. Guys, what the hell? That's pretty lit though. That's Rick! He's just the only 2D character there. You could even made him 3D. Right, like, come on. Bro. Season 7, Invasion? No, it's season 17, guys. It's chapter 27. It's season 7, right? So. I'm not B, I'm not gonna go back, I didn't watch this. Oh look, it's a guy in a suit. Is he gonna be the villain or the hero? Battle Pass. Guys, hashtag get the Battle Pass. I'm not gonna do that. We don't have much time. We have to stand at the brink of war. This is epic. I don't know if Fortnite was so enjoyable. Wow. It's Rick. This is lab coat. Look at Rick just absolute destroying everything. Fires your car, he's gonna blow up some gas stations. Oh my god, Superman. When did Fortnite add all this? Is this just in the newest update or something? Is this?
When did Fortnite turn into killing aliens? Is this a good update, guys? I don't know. I was actually watching a documentary on how. I've Z art. Wait. Join Fortnite crew. Buy Battle Pass. 950 V-Bucks. I don't have any V-Bucks. I want to get the Battle Pass! Oh no, I'm gonna have to buy V-Bucks with my money I have. Join Fortnite crew. No, I don't. Next. So 950 V-Bucks, right? The Battle Pass. News. How do you like see? V-Bucks, right, so, I do want to play Fortnite, that's one of my goals for this video, guys. Play Battle Pass. Get the Battle Pass. How do you get, V-Bucks? Oh yeah, V-Bucks, so. It costs €8 to get the Battle Pass? No way, man. Isn't there any more V-Bucks? Like, this is so boring. Like, surely there's one, surely there's like 15,000, surely there's 20,000 V-Bucks, right? That's a lot of V-Bucks for me. Like, I want more V-Bucks. I want to spend over €100 on my parents' credit card, thank you very much. Like, just kidding, guys, that was a joke. Wanna go solo right now? Checking for updates. Everyone's just gonna be like, oh my god, it's Alpha the Gamer in Fortnite, wow. If only I could hear his voice, his sweet voice, playing Fortnite. It could be so epic. No one's like that. Oh no, drop and load it up. I'm gonna die, okay. I just wanna survive, I wanna make it past, I wanna get the top 50 amount of players. There is 100 players, but like, the last time I played Fortnite, whenever I played Fortnite, I swear like 20 people would just die straight away. I never really got that, I never really got anyone who died before me, because like, I swear I was always the worst person. Though like, actually, when I first played Fortnite, I was a complete noob, right? But like in the first time I actually killed the first person I came up with, I killed them with the pickaxe. It was just so freaking weird. It's crazy. But now, I don't think I've ever killed anyone since. Okay, well. Does Tilted Tower still exist? Am I like let's just go to the edge of the map. Let's go back here. Does Tilted Tower still exist? I don't think it does. I think that's chapter one. The little glider. No way, man. Aw, boring. Okay, there's someone over there, so I'm gonna go over here. Okay. I'm gonna go over. Oh, man. I wanna stay away from people. Let's wreck this house. Break into it. Oh, chest! Oh, what? Oh, wow. I got some med kit, right? Wow. Let's get some building materials so we can better some building. Let's just get rid of all of this stuff. Wow. Is that a closet? Yeah, goodbye, closet. Christ, man. I'm wrecking this place. There's someone there. Okay. I don't know, is it X or RT to the trigger of the gun? I actually don't know. There's noises going on down there. I don't feel right, man. Wait, there's shooting gun over there. Not in here. So I have loads of weapons now. I'm gonna get them. It's an extra RT, I actually don't know. Ah! Okay, it's RT, I know it's RT now. I let it slip. I remember friends telling me that I should never shoot because then everyone will know where I am. Well, doesn't matter, guys, though. Did anyway. This is scary. Where is everyone? I want this to be a cool video. I want this to be a good video, so I wanna... There's glowing around. Is there a good chest? Is there some good loot? Oh, I am an epic Fortnite player. Oh god, wait, no, I want another weapon. I don't want whatever that thing is. It's like, oh, they added cars to Fortnite, didn't they? I remember that. They added cars to Fortnite. For some freaking reason. They added cars. And I wasn't there when they added cars. Okay, I'm gonna go over here because it's shrinking. I forgot that, yeah. Like, the thing shrinks. How much people are left? Wait, is there 49 left? Yeah, let's go, man. That's awesome. I still care if I die, but like, I don't care as much if I die, you know? Shield potion? I don't know, like, what all these things mean, so... Yeah, I'm completely new. It's a car! It's a car! Whoa! I don't care, I died, this is a car in Fortnite! I don't care, this is GTA in Fortnite. And I used to have GTA, but, GTA 5, yeah, Christ. I uninstalled it, and the reason I uninstalled it is just to get rid of space, because like that game takes up way too much space on my Xbox. Because my space was full, but now it's not full anymore because I got rid of GTA 5. I can drive a car again. But to give my driving fix back, I got Forza Horizon 5 pre-ordered. Like I get a free Xbox Game Pass, so it's fine. I haven't come across with anyone. Is it how is this fair? How am I like? There has to be someone, people near me though. I want to get out. I'm just gonna leave it there. La, la, la. Should we go and fight people? I don't think I'd win. I'm not a pro at this game. Like I can't believe I can't jump off the mountain. What am I supposed to do? No. I'm not a building expert right now. Okay, I'm in the river. Can I like get up out here? They have the high ground. Okay, I'm gonna go back this way. Where is it? Okay, it's this way. And then I don't know towards circle because I'm a puss. Pussy, yeah. Oh, you can swim in Fortnite, actually. That's kind of cool. They probably added that. I feel like. Oh! Shoot! Oh, shoot, someone's shooting me. Remember when they added lightsabers to Fortnite? I knew about that. They added like Star Wars characters. It was cool, actually. There is a car near me. 25 players remaining. I dealt some damage right there. Oh, but I'm at 51 health, shoot. Oh god, I have no weapon. Oh, okay. Whoa! Stupid. Ah, oh, damn it! No! How do I get in the top 25 players? Dude, Fortnite noobs are everywhere. Report player. Oh, yeah, it's report player. Let me ready up. This player looks like an absolute pro, though. How do I survive for that long? Are people just stupid in this game? Like, I feel like I shouldn't survive that long. Finding next match. Wow. Dude, let's get in the top 20 now, players, next time. I can't wait to actually do good in Fortnite. Wow! It's Fortnite. We got one victory royale, and that's with friends, so yeah, they did all the work. Oh my god, the prison! Why is... Okay, I loaded in a bit more, but like that, those graphics aren't the best, okay? Just getting some materials. Oh, I got snow's down there. Now, you know what, the map is actually very big, though. I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna go down the snow. I'll go down as fast as I can. I'm going to the snow mountain. Right here. I'm gonna buy a fucking glider. Right on the mountain top. What are you doing? What, up here? No, okay. There's someone right there! I also try to stay away from everyone. There's already someone dead. Like, that's what I'm talking about. There's already someone dead. How is someone dead already? Like, come on. Jesus Christ. Oh, look at that. Look at the spaceship. Didn't realize it was up in the air right there. They could be running after me if they saw me. I could just go through the door, right? I don't think there's anything really here. I'm dead, man. I'm dead. This is so scary. There's someone right there. get wrecked, man. You know what? I'm just gonna run away. Oh, they're not. Oh, no, they're gonna kill me. No. Run away. Ah! Get out of here, man. Ah! Oh, that's scary. I'm sorry. can just open the door. Crap. Pick up. That guy comes. I don't think he'll come though. That's not the point of him coming. Crap, someone here in our house. There's like a plumber here in our house. And now I'm like, where's the chest? Oh, it's here. Already full of ammo. Shoot on there. Wait, I'm trying to get to it, man. So it's all weapons. Okay, let's get out of here. You have 38 health though. Where are we gonna go? Okay, I wanna go towards this area. Hopefully I don't get killed by the circle. I'm gonna have to go like all around the run. Oh god, this is gonna be painful. Bro, like, guys, if you want me to play more Fortnite, like please subscribe to my channel. And if I start earning money, then there's more chance of me playing Fortnite for me to buy V-Bucks. I don't care about any of this stuff. I just gonna go weapons, you know. I have weapons now. When is the circle shrinking? Okay, it's like in another 40 seconds. I have enough time, right? Oh man, this is just scary. Oh. Man. Oh, it's like a toll booth or something, right? Yeah. That car was actually kind of fun to drive. Maybe I might have actually gotten killed though. It's just two players left, okay. Gonna make it to the top 50. Again. Right. Catty corner. What? What's going on? Oh, look, it's a car. Let's get this. What? Reboot squad members. Oh yeah, I remember you can like, reboot a squad member, I think. Or something like that. But like this isn't squads, so like, that doesn't. I think that happens. Wait, what am I doing? I don't have any weapon. Oh, is it getting dark? It's nighttime now. Okay, no one notices me. Oh man. Survivor, 50 players remaining. Let's go. Come on, I ain't getting the circle. Oh, it's a little cabin. Nothing goes on here. Nothing goes on here, right? What? Like, that is amazing. Wherever I got, it was amazing, guys. Oh, let's get this thing. Will we? Draw. Hey, look at me. Oh, and now I'm a target. Oh god, I just tripped on the surface. I'm such an idiot. Get in the water. Oh. This is so fun. Let's get to the dam. 74, 75. Is that a phone? It's not the game. I don't know. Where was the plumber's phone? Is there someone in here? I don't know, that's why I'm asking. It's a vending machine, can I get something out of it? No, no, but like, it's a vending machine, can I like... No. Dude, it's a vending machine. Oh, wow. Let's snipe people. If they come around here, I'll look at my freaking bow. I've been at like 3 health for like all game. Okay, how do I get back down? Okay, go back down here. What do I do now? How much players are left? 34, okay. Well, it's a road, that's kind of cool. It's an actual road for driving. Okay, I can snipe from up here. Oh, can we get in the truck? Please, so we can get in the truck, that'd be awesome. Please. we lost the thing. No! Oh! Oh! No! We fell off the road. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's get out. Let's see what's around here. There's a chest. I have everything. Is there somewhere around here? I'm a survivor. Oh, this is where I got you last time. It might be where I die, though. Okay, I'm gonna get up here. Up to this mountain. Oh, 24. Christ almighty. It makes sense for the circle to get smaller, though. Like, the game will never end if the circle doesn't get smaller. Because, like, there's gonna be less and less people. Okay. Let's drive around the road. Okay. Oh, there's radio. Oh god, it's the storm. It's the storm, get out of here. Oh man, oh my foot has like this really big pain right now. No fuel, you can be kidding me. Fuel has always let me down, guys. Don't let fuel not let you down. Where do I go? I'm lost in the wilderness. Let's go hunting for some animals. I don't know, this is weird. I saw a lot of like, there's 18 players left. I'm not gonna stand a chance once like, the circle gets really, really small. I don't know, where should I go? Comment down below, guys. It's not a live stream, so I probably won't even see it. So the storm has gotten there. It's just scary. Wait, where's the big ship? Okay, so it's there. Cloud is covering it. Like, this is scary. Season 17, guys, is scary. I'm trying to do season 7. Wow. What a time to be alive. It's Fortnite. I'm more of a Minecraft person myself, though. Okay, is there anything around here? Like, dude, where is everyone? Like, there's only 14 people left. Like, Am I actually going to be able to make it to the top 10, really? I never think that that would actually happen. Oh, God, I think there might be someone coming. I'll delete some files really quick.
I want to record my death if it happens. Guys.
Oh, my God, this is so intense. Okay. I haven't killed anyone yet. I don't even know if I haven't come across anyone since I got this weapon. Like, that's how he's still alive in Fortnite. I think I'm going towards the action. Hope you enjoyed this video. Didn't go to end off right now because I don't think I can improve from that. Top 10, yeah, and an absolute Fortnite pro.